When that tree got in those power lines, it put a lot of tension on the lines, which uprooted one pole and actually broke another power pole, causing a pretty big power outage here on Town Mountain Road and over through Cloyd.